Heartland News is sponsored by Candlewood Suites, the only hotel in Cape to offer full kitchens.